We have an update on a deadly limousine crash in upstate New York. A judge has rejected a plea deal in this case and called it, quote, fundamentally flawed. 20 people were killed in 2018 when the stretch limo crashed down a hill in Schoharie County, about 30 miles outside of Albany. Investigators ruled brake failure caused the crash. Prosecutors had reached an agreement that spared prestige limousine operator Nahum Hussein any prison time. After the judge's ruling today, Hussein withdrew his guilty plea.